opener here today. There we go. And of course, that was 30 on the draw bar, 60 on the bill. Ryan and I were discussing that a little bit yesterday. That was probably the best marketing that they could do. And that guy we had that time, they gave me the model after the horsepower. That way, when the guy was so high, he knew what he was doing. And then, in 31, it was when they started to add the standardized test. And that's when they started looking around. Yeah. Which is still standard today, essentially. It's
100 years late, yeah. There you go.
It's still running out there.
Not quite. 418.42. 2 foot short of the mark. And the old horse still just cruising along there. Now you take a look at, you see that, how that big boat here is over there. You can remember our great grandparents and our grandparents usually had missing digits or limbs.
Well, we forget we lost a lot of this collectible and this iron like this in the iron drives in the war.
That's right. Turn them into balls.
Yeah. All right, on the repower, we got Mackenzie Sherman on a 50-20. Looks like that was 903.
Number one man in the club.
guys over there in the Mahomium drink.
Thank you. Thank you.
back in the pen.
Chris put this together and then decided he wanted to go white super car. So he showed up about 40 times and they called, "Here's Johnny." This will turn tremendous RPM out. Outstanding wheel speed, especially as slick as a tractor.
Thank you.
of this sport. And thanks to all of the spectators that came and made this a success for you here the last 3 days.
Yeah, it's great to see everybody come out. I mean, states, anxious actually, you know, all